वहीं ओडिशा के राजस्व और आपदा प्रबंधन मंत्री सुरेश पुजारी ने कहा कि हमें विभिन्न जिलों से बारिश की जानकारी मिल रही है और हम प्रशासन को लगातार सतर्क कर रहे हैं। प्रशासन को अलर्ट मोड पर रहने और सभी एहतियाती कदम उठाने का भी निर्देश दिया गया है। कंट्रोल रूम लगातार काम कर रहा है।
वी आर गेटिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द रेनफॉल इन डिफरेंट डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ उड़ीसा एंड इन अकॉर्डेंस विद द calculation of rainfall, we are alerting the collectors to be alert round the clock to face any type of problems created out of heavy rain. That apart, Hirakud Dam has also started releasing water. So in the event of rain in the upper stream of river Mahanadi and simultaneous release of water, that may cause entry of water in different places. So naturally the SRC has directed the collectors of the district where there is possibility of rainfall to be alert and take all precautionary measures in advance, so that in the event of water logging anywhere in the district, there will be no problem at all. In the event of the situation where people will be evacuated, the collectors have been directed to make sufficient arrangement in advance, so that in the event of evacuation of the people from the waterlogged area, they will be provided with shelter as well as fooding. Control room is working round the clock. The district control room as well as the state control room is working round the clock. Rainy season is the season where there are challenges for the revenue and disaster management department. So we want that no stone should be unturned to ensure that the people are safe and get assistance as and when required.